They still use old trucks in the wheat harvest in eastern Washington.